Hey everyone, welcome to the T4 Show. My name is Michael Manna, and today we're going to do something that's a little fitness related, but also has a sort of a technology foundation to it, and that is talking about the PowerBlock Sport 5.0 dumbbell set. Now, these just aren't any regular dumbbells. These dumbbells are actually all enclosed into one huge dumbbell, but then you take a pin and you just insert it on the weight stack that you want, say anywhere from this set here, 5 to 50 pounds, but there's also ones that go 5 to 90. There's extended ones. I'm not that strong, so 50 is about the limit for me. But as you can see here, it's just packaged in one box. There's no assembly required. And I also have a portable bench here that folds up. So later on, we're gonna do an unboxing of these and kind of show you my little home gym that I'm trying to build here. And also, these are gonna be used for TechFit training, my personal training business. So it's very portable. I don't have to take 3, 4, 5, 6 sets of dumbbells. I can just slide the pin in, grab the dumbbells, maybe 20, 25 pounds, and it's in here, and I can bungee cord it to my Honda Element. Very convenient. So, I looked at these on Amazon. They were $338, but actually the local equipment store, Total Fitness, up on Berlin Turnpike here in Connecticut, had them for $269. So a lot cheaper and very affordable compared to the amount of dumbbells I would need, pairs of 5s, 10s, 20s, 15s, 20s, 25s, 30s, so on and so forth, all the way up to 50. It's many dumbbells, and it would probably cost me a lot more than $269 and take up a lot more space. So I'm really looking forward to these. I tested them out in the store, tried them out with a few exercises, and they felt really good. And these come with a 15-year warranty. They just extended it from 10 to 15. So if anything ever goes wrong with it, I've heard reviews saying that they just replace them, no questions asked. So can't beat that. So I'm looking forward to these. I'm going to do an unboxing video, and I'm also going to do a bunch of test videos that are going to be semi-workout tutorials. So that's about it for everybody here at the T4 Show. Thank you, and best of luck in all your future fitness endeavors. Hey everyone, welcome to the T4.